All right, back again. Let's see what we're doing here. Oh, right, I'm stealthing around or something. Gas station. Yeah, there we go. Oh, yeah, being sneaky. Marking everything that might be a problem. So let's go over here. How about? I'm sorry, who saw me? Who was that? Nice slide. That car that's just parked? Yeah, that's a car that's just parked there. Okay. All right, slide into cover behind the vegetation. Just like my days playing airsoft. Oh, are you a guy? You're a guy too, aren't you? Yes, you are. Can I mark you? Can't. Oh, there we go. Okay. Now, who is left watching the back? Let's see. Anyone that I will have to worry about here? Let's get back to this. Oh, nope. Oh, shit. Okay. And what can I do? I can't disable that. I can't, like, sneak up and knock it out. Okay. Yeah, they have someone out back. That's fine. We may have to do this the old Leroy way. We'll see. Do we have anyone up top? Okay. We do not. Cool. We've got a package floating up there. Takeout tray? I think that's a takeout tray. Okay. All right. Now, of course, to get in there, I would need to sneak completely around, huh? Okay. Okay. I see. I see what I have to do here. We will just wait for you to come back and hopefully not see me. Because I swear, if you can see through a giant tank like this, I am fucked. And hopefully there's no one up here. Cool. All right, there's the transport. shit. Okay, there's someone. How about over here? Anyone, anything over here? No? Okay, cool. Just that dude. Oh, no. Okay, that's gonna be a problem. I've scouted out the roofs. What else am I going to do? Oh, hey. Okay. Peek around inside, see what we have here. Okay, you're good to know about. You're good to know about. Got a couple of nasties. Wait. The hell are you? What is double exclamation mark? Gunner Rapid. Okay. That's not great. Commando Soldier. Okay. Well, these guys have much more impressive titles than I do. I think that might be a problem. Okay. Oh, hello, we got another person here. Snipers everywhere, Jesus. I think this might be the only place I'm safe here. So, that means we're gonna save before doing something stupid. Alright, what are you over there? Who the hell knows? You are also a sniper, okay. Cool. I kinda had my fill with snipers. Whoop. Am I going to get... No. Hey, I said grab. That's right, just sleep right there. And now, I'll take you, I'll take you. Don't need you. We'll just plop you down right over here. How about? Alright, well, I seem to have avoided most of the shitfest that would have been trying to make a frontal assault. Because none of that do I want any part of, so let's just make our way over here. Over here. Nope, he's gonna see me. just drop you behind here. Because there's one thing I hate, it's other people sniping. That's my job. And what do we have here? Okay. What do you have? Wait, you had two sniper rifles? What the hell? Like, don't one of your buddies need that? You doing, like, sniper rifles akimbo here? One in each hand, just sniping away? Okay, sure, sure. All right. Oh, God. This is not going to go well if I can't see in there. Can't see in there either. Are they going to see me in here? Possibly. All right. So we can do 5-5, 5-5, 5-5. No. Okay. We can do 1C, 5-5, E9. Five five, one C, E9. Yeah, it's gonna have to be that. Oh, yeah. Okay. Well, fuck that up. Oh well. Whatever. Not gonna worry too much about it. There's no stealthy way to take down drones. That is going to be a problem. Uh-huh. You'd think, huh? Okay. All right, do I want to do that? Do I want to... Shit. What? Dude, you're looking right at me. Weapon vendor? Okay. It's kind of a weird place for a weapon vendor. But seems better than tangling with a dude who's just standing there. On the other hand, if I can get the drop on him. Oh, but there's a camera there. That's no good. Yeah, fair. Smart guy. Yeah. Nice. Ooh, great pie. Yummy. Got here. So I can't really get back up there, huh? Which is a bit of a shame, because or can I? Nope. I don't even know where up there is anymore. I'll just deposit you right over here. All right, fine, I'll take the stapler too. Now then. Oh. Body disposal. Hey. Seems useful. Let's just move this over here. Cool. A fridge within a fridge. Fridgeception. Okay. But who else do I have watching me here? You're not good. Apparently, I cannot actually get through there. That's moderately annoying. Yes, sure, I'll take your knife. Okay. I'm going to have to run breach protocol on you. Okay. Can I actually run that on you? How about that? Okay. So you're going to come on at the most inopportune time, I know. All right, where are you guys going? Are you just standing there? Upper floor of the gas station. I could have just dropped in there through the roof or something, couldn't I? Nope. Not spotting me today, sir. Aha. There we go. All right, what do we have? Oh, turrets now. Great. Let's do 5-5, 1C, 1C, BD, 5-5. 5-5, 1C, 1C, BD, 5-5, okay. Okay. Cool. Good. And now this means cool. I like more RAM. That's great. More RAM is cool. Okay. Shit, there's another guy out there. Oh, this is not going to be great. Okay. Oh dear, he's gonna see me. Yep. That would have been a poor choice. All right. It's the best way to do this. Before the camera runs out. Mm-hmm. You're looking at the guy. Yep. Yep. Oh. Let's do this quietly and move you over here. Whew. Okay. Good. All right, there's one. Thank you. I prefer not to open that. Okay. You're still off, right? Okay, you're still off. Good. What's going on with you down there? Thank you. Alright, is there anywhere to dump this guy? No, not really. So I guess I will have to... move you back here. But no cameras or anything back here. That's good. Okay. Are back on. Okay. Well, we best put a stop to that. Okay. You are going to be a little trickier, my friend. Okay. Let's see if I can hop up here or something. Cool, cool. Shutters. There's Hellman. Paramedic does not seem to be a threat, at least not just yet. Oh my god, this guy. This fucking guy. And of course, I can't actually stop those shutters. Okay. I can just barely get them. All right, but he's going to be fine after that. All right, is there anything nearby I can capture? Not really. Okay, Well, this isn't good. All right. All right. Reboot his optics. All good. Let's now hope that I don't run afoul of the camera right there. Yes, I'm carrying too much. A body will do that. Okay. What do we have in the way of inventory anyway? What the fuck is this? Why do you keep equipping stuff I don't want you to equip? Oh my god. Whoa, that's a lot of pistols. Useless stuff. Okay, let's get rid of some of this. No. 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 Okay, you can stay. I kind of like you, actually. So you're not bad either. Oh, wait. Never mind. No. 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 All sorts of no. No, 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 definitely not. Cool. Okay. Well, another sniper rifle up here might actually not be too bad. But let's also select. Not you. You. Smart shotgun. Yes. All right. No, no. And we'll keep you around. But not you. Cool. Okay. Okay. Just turn you back on, why not? And then turn you off again to restart the countdown. Okay. Nothing interesting there. Really? Okay. All right. Okay. Ha. Now I gotta get out of here. Great. This is gonna be fun. Uh-huh. Let's just drop him here. Or not. What? Are we, are all the guys dead? Did someone just blast the hell out of them? Yep. Wow. Okay. Well, that'll do it. So you should ask yourself if you're still an asshole. All right. I'll take that. Seems to just keep getting vehicles from dead people. All right. Yeah. I mean, fair. That may be the first recourse for some of us. No. Who fucking Ray? Right. Well, always check your assumptions. Huh. Meat brain. Yeah, seems right. Fluctuates 80-90%. That's terrible. Huh. Bingo. All right, Spice Girl. Lay it on me. Got any more? All right, Keanu. Just you and me, staring contest. Can't tell if you blinked under those shades. I think you did. We'll just say you did. Oh my God, taxi. right. And where is this? It's not too bad. What the hell do I have in terms of stuff in my backpack? Okay. Can sell you, can sell you, can sell you. You know, maybe I want to recycle you for components. I can sell you. Know if I want to sell you exactly. Yeah, who am I kidding? I've already got a smart submachine gun. But you. Like the elimination of the recoil. It's, what? Maybe not. All right, let's take a look at this here. What's the scope like? Okay. All right. How about you? Fair. Okay. All right. You know? Yeah. Why not? Okay. All right. Now, what is this scope? Oh, Jesus, that is a scope. Okay, so that's about that large. What are we looking at for the other one again? About that large. Okay. Yeah, actually, I'm digging this other one. I like it. Okay. Okay. I will take it. Which means we can see what we can salvage off of this guy. You, not you. Okay. That's fine. And we will just recycle you. Goodbye. Now let's sell off a couple of pistols and stuff. What is this? What am I doing here? There we go. Okay. That's what I thought. Okay. Sell you, sell you, sell you. Goodbye. Okay. All right, the Badlands. Ooh, buck slice. Shit, I could really do with some pizza right now, actually. Yeah, I haven't ridden this guy yet. No, fucking. No, god damn it. That's a nice stop there. I'll just do the band thing with you guys. You're fucking trolls. No, not trolls, bots. Things. Whatever. Oh, nice. Radio domming. Okay, I'm into it. Oh, Jesus Christ. Well, okay, just okay. Jesus Christ. Oh my God, I'm just a fucking ray of sunshine, aren't I? This could be the weirdest unicorn hunting of this entire game. Sure, let's do that. Yes. Nope. Nope. That was wrong. Oh, yay, I go riding through junk. Okay. I'm a fucking evil Knievel here. What am I even doing? Oh my God. The vehicle physics in this are amazing. Okay, now where am I? What happens if I get off? I can't. Well, oh. Wow. Let's just ricochet around in here until I get out. How about? Sounds good. Sounds good. Okay. There we go. Close enough. Jesus, everyone is calling me. What? Yes, it is. What indeed? All right, this seems ridiculous to continue driving through. I'm sorry, what was this? All right. Specifically through his eye, huh? What? What was that? What the hell was that? Now, wait a minute. In theory, somewhere around here is where Dex got offed, right? Okay. 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 And where, pray, is the nearest of those guys? Okay, all right. We'll just keep moving this way. Just keep running, just keep running, just keep running, running, running. Oh, goodness, could it be someone I might want to tangle with? I think it might be. Could it be someone that I could shoot with no remorse? I think it might be. All right. Well, we'll just do this the pop up in your face way. There we go. I needed a good firefight. Now, of course, how do I get in here? There's some guys there. They think they could grenade me? Oh, how cute. There we go. Oh. I'll just let myself in here. Don't worry. Don't mind me. Just here to shoot you. Okay. Oh, I see. You're trying to be clever. Oh my God. Really? Yes. I don't care. Whatever. What's going on? People are yelling. Oh, hello. I don't really care about your shitty pistol. You have a terrible hat and you should be ashamed. Am I though? Hey. Oh wow, hitting her with the pistol does the fire thing. Okay. That's cool. Wait, no, what was the conversation between Wilson and Billy? Oh. Oh my God. There we are. All right. About let's not. Not really into it. I'm gonna believe that anytime anyone says that. Gas flashbang grenade. Okay, but in the meantime, seriously, how do I get out of this place? Way down here? I think it's way down here. Oh yeah, it's way down here. Ooh. Hello, what are you over here? Yeah, okay. Boom! I'll take a crafting spec. Yes, please. All right. Jesus, do I really have to? Where did you come from? That's a dead end. What? All right, actually, where the hell am I going even? You know what? Let's go there. That seems fun. Eventually, I will learn to use the GPS. But that day is not today. Okay. And what am I looking at? Okay. Not terrible CPU usage, so I don't know what the hell that was. New area. Hello, Arroyo. Whoa! What's going on here? Okay, I had better get off of this and start kicking some ass, because I don't know what's going on here, but probably everyone wants to kill me. We'll just assume that. Sixth Street. Oh, you're all Sixth Street. Okay. Fuck you. Fuck you. Who are you? Also Sixth Street. Crow. All right. Yeah, let's just wait it out over here. Let's say. I don't really care about either of you. So, like, guys, just fight yourselves. just leave right here. Wait, but that was a place I could actually do something, right? Oh, who are you? Okay. You know what? Fine. I'll do this thing. But it's only because I've really been wanting to just kill some dudes. Oh, hey. And there's a travel point. Okay. Whoa, okay. You are a highly advanced dude. Let's think again about this. You may be beyond my level. What about you? Hard to say because I can't scan you with the other day. Okay. Only one. Only one in the way. Let's be cool about this. How about? This elevator lasts for fucking ever. Oh, wow. These guys are, kind of hard, okay. Well, let's see where this takes me then. No, we're talking sniper rifle. Really? You coming up? You gonna come up from air? For air? Oh no. Oh no, you are not gonna snipe me, sir. Okay, maybe you are. Yep, you are. Okay. Yeah, let's maybe think twice about that. All right, we'll just head right back down there. You know what? We'll just pass right on by here. Doesn't even matter. And that means we are going to save the game and head out for the night. Good night, everyone.